Thank you. Good. You found the key. Now you need to find the orb shard. It's in a hidden room somewhere in this building. Wait, I sense something. They're coming! We're very close now. I have to say, I lied to you about one thing. I had to. All this time, you've been asleep, in a coma-like state. The world you're looking at is a projection of your mind. I couldn't have told you. You were too weak to know the truth and maintain the dream at the same time. You see, even though you already have 3 orb shards, something is going wrong. If I had told you before, all of this would disappear, and you would wake up in the hillside mansion. You wouldn't remember anything, and we would have to start over. The orb shards contain my soul. Without them, you are too weak to wake up from this imprisonment. You need them. The last orb shard is located in Block A of the dungeons, the laboratory. When you get there and assemble the orb, you will awake to us coming together. Make haste! Yes, finally, you have awakened. Don't bother chasing Canem. He has too much gain to catch him now. Once we meld together, we'll find him without a problem, using the power of the orb. I'm so close to getting revenge on that bastard. All you need to do is find a knife, then cut your hand and place it on the orb. Make it quick. My soul is draining from the orb. There's not much time left. Maybe I don't have to merge with him. He's a gruesome murderer, and who knows what'll happen when we merge. I could wait until he vanishes. This body is mine again. Now, I need to catch that bloody bastard. Oh, I'll take my time killing him. The police... fools. They could never even trace me. There's no way they will now. I think it's time to visit my dear great-grandfather, Alexander. I'll definitely enjoy helping him in his research.
Thank you.